And an air traffic controller charged with having a weapon of mass destruction. Paul George Dandon, an FAA worker at Charlotte Douglas International Airport, accused of having a pipe bomb in his home. This man, Derek Fells, charged with making the device, telling police that he made it to settle a neighborhood dispute, but gave it to Dandon when he changed his mind. The airport says the worker had no access to aircraft or terminals.
I'm not downplaying this, but is a pipe bomb a weapon, a WMD?
That's a question.
I don't know.